So, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shubhang Sharma and today I am here to tell you that how you can find the perimeter of rectangular field if the length and the breadth is given to you with a very amazing and very interesting activity. So watch the video till end, like the video, share the video with your friends or your relatives and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's begin without wasting any time. Okay, so for this activity I have taken this wire, this A3 size sheet and nothing, only these two. Now I have a question, and that question is we have to do fencing of our field and assume this as field with the help of this wire. Okay, so for fencing our field we need the length and breadth of our field, and the length and breadth of our field is 10 cm and 15 cm respectively. Now guys, consume this A3 size sheet as a field, and the length of this field is 10 cm and breadth of this field is 15 cm. Now for finding the perimeter of rectangular field we have a formula, and that formula is length plus breadth into 2. Means we will add length and breadth and multiply length and the multiply the answer of their relative into 2. So length is 10 cm and breadth is 15 cm. So answer of this is 25 cm, and 25 cm into 2 is equals to 50 cm. So perimeter of this field is 50 cm. Now I hope guys that you understand how you can find the perimeter of rectangular field if length and breadth is given to you. If you like the video, share the video with your friends or your relatives and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's end this video. Bye bye and take care all of you.